today I've done a video, this little look. Why do I do this? I don't know. I'm so awkward. But yeah, if you're interested in seeing this little look, just keep on watching. So I decided to film two videos today. So yes, I'm wearing the same top as last tutorial. I already left my base on because can't be bothered to take it off. Why not? It's really weird having my base on before my eyes, but we're just gonna roll with it. Today I'm gonna go back in with this festival palette and try and do a look. I sort of have something in mind, but not 100% sure yet. I kind of wanted to do a like bath bomb inspired series. I don't know if it's been done before. I haven't looked that up yet, but if anyone is interested in seeing that, where I get a bath bomb and try and recreate the same sort of thing, I will try and insert the picture that I want to use today. See how we go. So today I'm going to go in with that light pink. These shadows actually blend like a dream. It's kind of nice having my base on in the sense of I can just focus on doing my eyes today. But also feels very weird because I don't want to like stuff up. So things aren't gonna go right, so I apologize in advance if it doesn't look as good as I want it to. Well, we'll just go with the flow for now. See, I actually really like this yellow, like it's pretty pigmented for how light it is. I'm just gonna build up with the orange. Now I want to go in with that darker, it's like a red. Yeah, it's red. We'll see how it goes. There's a little kickback in this palette, but a $10 palette and it doesn't bother me because it works. If there was like kickback and it wasn't like blending, or if there wasn't enough color, then I'd have an issue, but it works, so I'm not really that fast. I'm just gonna add a little bit more pink into it. I'm literally trying to do this look of memory right now because I saw the photo earlier, but because I filmed on my phone, I can't have something to actually look off. So I hope it's working. Seal my lids real quickly. I'm gonna speed that process up and I might try and add the yellow to my lids. one eye compared to the other. Annoying. Like, this eye never looks as nice and smooth as the other. Frustrating. With yellow all over my lid, I'm just gonna use my finger. I do want a bit of glitter, and the yellow isn't really glittery, so I'm just gonna go in with this Ben 9. What is that? Glitz it. Face and body glitter, and I'm just going to use and apply it to my lids. Just a little bit at a time. It's not gonna be like heaps. You would definitely like notice it. Move a bit closer. There we go. I think you would notice on camera. I hope so. I feel like this could look really nice with a winged eyeliner, but again, like, I'm really not that confident in doing them, and especially because I've done my face first, I can't like wipe it up if I wanted to, and I've already set it all. So I think I'm just gonna leave like the winged eyeliner. I'm just gonna go in with the mascara. I know this is probably like a really basic look, but I'm still getting used to using color. Like, I've never really used yellow on my lids, but I don't mind it. And yeah, I'm gonna go in with this highlighter there, because I'm gonna add more. Next time I want to like do something, I'm not. I feel like this is still wearable and comfortable. In a sense of where, like, the fact that I really like it, I'd be comfortable wearing it out. So I kind of want to try in my next video something that I'd be a bit like, should I wear it out? Shouldn't I? Does that make sense? Just move more out of my comfort zone. Who knows, maybe next one I'll use blues and greens and stuff like that I'm not used to. I feel like I'm just like rambling, so soz. But I think this will be the finished look. I'm just gonna add some highlight to my brow bone. The finished look. I know it's probably not anything great or like anything spectacular, but I really enjoyed it. So yeah, if you like this little video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff, and I will see you guys next video.